Tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock sharp, the voting will begin in a primary that has been wrought with confusion and chaos. News 4's Sean Mazzarello has an important reminder tonight about what you need to know before tomorrow.
A little bit of a difference that they got this year.
These ladies will be on the front line on primary day. They're poll workers going through last-minute instructions on how to make the voting process smooth Tuesday.
I just want to be on my P's and Q's.
They're well aware of the confusion leading up to the big vote. They're just concerned anger over the process will spill over into their polling place.
I hope that I won't have a lot of opinionated people coming in.
Greenville County Elections Director Conway Belangia says poll workers are not allowed to talk to voters about the ballot issues. Belangia says there are three things voters can do to make Tuesday go smoothly for themselves. One, show up to the right voting precinct, the place you're registered to vote. Second, bring a proper ID, whether it be a driver's license or voter registration card. Third, do your homework. Check which races you're going to be voting in and which candidates are still on the ballot.
I'm not sure. I can't imagine what a voter's going through about, you know, what am I supposed to do? Who am I supposed to vote for? You know, the only sure thing is that your polling place hasn't changed. That's where you need to go vote.
The names of candidates who are still on the ballot but have been decertified will be posted on the voting booths. That's because a vote for those candidates will not count. Sean Mazzarello, WIFF News 4, Greenville.
And to help you sort out all of the confusion, we've posted a link about your voting district. You'll find it in the Scene on 4 section of our website, WIFF4.com. And there, you'll find everything you need to know about the races in your district.